everyone, welcome to your daily card reading for November 13th, 2014. And again, we're going to do a quick reading tonight because I'm running late and I have to go pick up a girl with no phone to tell her I'm running late. So, but I would like to know for the night too. So we'll do a two card reading. Aurora. And Rhea. Interesting. Okay. So, Aurora has to do with the light that has entered the Earth's atmosphere from the universe and has awakened the people. So, really look to people around you and look for where they're coming from, like where's the general audience coming from here, and seek the information, seek the mindset of the world around you, because there has been a change, there has been an evolution. So really get those messages, because there's important things, messages coming in from people, just the general society, anyone, everyone. Look for the patterns, the trends, the what is it coming from people. There's information there, and there's movement. So look for the new mindset, the new stage setting, so to speak. So then we have Rhea, which is information coming to light, which is really this one too. But this is about a specific situation. So somebody has been framed and blamed, and things are misperceived. And because of this information coming to light, I want to say that the information's on the surface, and it needs to really break through. Everybody's ready. Everybody can see it. Everybody knows it. But it needs to break through. This name needs to be cleared. The information needs to somehow get presented and maybe evoked and presented. And this person needs to have their name cleared so that the story is set straight. And then with the story set straight, geez, there's a lot of S's in this reading. With the story set straight, the person can regain their status and their position, and everything will have light shed upon it from the past and the way things went in the past, and how they went wrong in the past with misperceptions, and then gaining that new perception and that clarity of perception and insight into the past patterns of humanity, and really shifting and changing what has been before into something new, where we kind of spring into a new life, you know, springboard into a new awakening for everybody. But really it surrounds an individual who was wrongly accused or blamed or framed or perceived because of the drama, and you know, everybody is trying to put their two cents in and skew things and put their illusions out there and change things, and this is always at work. So we really always have to be seeing and cutting through the illusions to find that clarity of vision and find what is really going on between people and what the truth really is. And with the information that surfaces, this person is going to be liberated and freed from Rhea's story. Was she was a prisoner for somebody killing her baby. Somebody killed her baby, and then she was framed and blamed and became a prisoner, and then she was set free and became the Lady of the Lake, the High Priestess. And she was able to help and guide other people in self-empowerment and really working with the energies and the deep nature of the universe, and being a part of that deep nature of the universe, and really being in tune with everything. So this is like this really harmonious, beautiful being that is able to be liberated and bring that harmony to the people. So anyway, again, stepping back from this, we do have people here. It's almost like, and I want to say, I've seen this so many times before, so I see this dynamic here, that people are like, maybe not conscious of it, but subconsciously they know it. And they're like, at that breaking point, like everybody knows it, everybody's saying it, everybody's doing it, but they're not like really consciously there. And then there's something that tips, there's some information, something that happens that brings things to light, brings kind of the information clearly in the present, and you know, in the light where everybody can see it, and changes everything. And then all of a sudden there's this reflection in this movement where we can make a shift and a change from the past, where everything really does become conscious. This breaking point happens through an individual. So and through maybe even a couple individuals, because her story, I mean, she didn't liberate herself with the information. The information came to light through people. So but everybody's ready for it, and there's this shift and change happening through this awakening around a story. So anyway, I hope everyone got what they needed out of this today, and I will see you again tomorrow. Thanks a lot.